people find out how they've been ripped off and enslaved in this country by the government, they will...